Right, it's the 12th of July and we're looking at red currants that have got this rather nasty blistering on the leaf. This blistering is caused by aphids, which are on the underside of the leaf. And unfortunately this year we haven't done anything about controlling them. And if you can just see in there, quite a few of them. Now, if you want to control them, with a washing up liquid mix, you can spray onto the leaf and that will kill the aphid.